day one of what will hopefully be a great bikepacking adventure. We are starting here at Don's brother and sister-in-law's house in Pine Plains, New York.
Yeah.
We got about 60 miles to Albany, and then we're gonna be heading up tomorrow to Saratoga. We're gonna rest on Friday, and then we're gonna hopefully race on Saturday.
Yeah, baby, in the rain, but it'll be good. Johnny B. 1 apple orchard after another, baby. It's just spectacular. We got to come up here every weekend and ride. It's amazing.
Here we are at the Maker Hotel.
Just had a lunch. We're doing more eating on this trip than biking.
Awesome. Chippendales Falls.
It's actually the Albany-Hudson Rail Trail. And it goes for about 30 miles.
Trying to be good. Peace, brother. Hey, too. We're just upstream from Albany. We're still on the Empire State Empire Trail and heading up to Saratoga. It's gonna be a good day. So day one, we're cruising along, minding our own business, talking. Johnny and Don are talking, and apparently I had my mouth open. And suddenly this large bug flies into my mouth, and I'm like, I'm gonna spit it out. And it had stung the tip of my tongue. So I think it was a hornet. It kept getting worse. And I was like, I must have the stinger in there. And I was like, John, is the stinger in there? And he was like, oh yeah, I see it. I need tweezers. No tweezers, but he got it out.
He's a good man, that Johnny Brostoff.
He's a good man, that Johnny Brostoff.
Let yourself go.
Johnny Brostoff gravel. Because it's packed dirt and it's absolutely smooth. Gorgeous.
I am very thankful to be here right now,
being with my good friend Don. Had I not met Don, I never would have done anything like this. I wouldn't be here right now. I wouldn't have done the Wyoming trip. We probably wouldn't have done the Vermont trip up to Lake Sunapee. I wouldn't be doing Nautchog Epic, Lime Rock Epic.
We're feeling grateful.
I'm feeling very grateful and feeling very happy. What's up, baby?
So, John, tell us about what we just did.
We just got a massage.
This is the day before our big race tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be unbelievably horrible. We're gonna wake up and it's gonna be rainy. It's gonna be like 45 degree rain. So excited. I cannot wait. We had a few cancellations.
Normal people canceled.
Normal people canceled. Crazy people like us did not. But we still have, I think, about 10 people coming. We've made a decision to ride the gravel bike instead of the road bike, which I think will be a good decision. Hopefully we come out of it safe and uninjured, and we'll probably be very wet.
Cheers.
Okay. Welcome to Saratoga.
Hello, Janet.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. I saw your car.
Hello, Charlie.
Wait. Well, you know, we gotta
like my shirt.
Here we are at Saratoga Springs.
Wow! Oh my God, I'm amazed.
To you, happy birthday, dear Charlie. Happy birthday to you.
All right.
Oh,
nice. We got Charlie here getting ready for the big race. We're expecting big things from number 313.
Yes, indeed. I'm fucking finished in 5 hours and not crashed.
Testing day. I was wandering along by the banks of the river. Oh, fuck you, bud.
Do you know this song, Paul?
I've heard this song before.
You've heard it? Okay.
Yeah. I sang this when I got my citizenship. Proudly. Yeah.
This is the second best anthem behind the Canadian national anthem.
Get it!
Get it! Nice shot! Woo!
Way to go, Jenny! You got it, Chole! Woo! What's up, Chole?
Did you see us when we passed you?
No, I didn't. Oh,
you were only fixing your flat. You had a flat.
You had your head down in your wheel.
And so Paul says, should we stop? And I said, no way Charlie would want us to stop.
Do not stop. Were you with Janet?
No, we were ahead of Janet.
Oh, okay. When'd you finish?
Yeah. 4:39 or something. 4:37 moving, 4:39 because we stopped.
Good
for
time,
months.
Johnny.
Is that a
That's
good time?
Great.
Yeah, that was for
That's
the
awesome.
Medio Fondo.
You guys didn't do the full thing?
Hell no.
I thought I was going to lose control of the bikes at times. I was just, yes, I don't think I can grip the handlebars.
He was saying the same thing to Paul.
I had trouble braking.
So tough.
And also, I wasn't processing things. Well, mentally, I was like,
I'm telling you, Charlie,
that was one of the hardest things I've done.
Yep.
And I'm thinking, why am I doing this on my birthday? This is not a birthday celebration.
Hey, happy birthday,
Tom. Yeah. Where's Don? Oh, there's
Don. Dandy Don, baby!
Pass through the finish line.
Dandy Don!
What's up?
You guys deserve a medal. Really, that's an unbelievable accomplishment. Paul.
Take it easy.
Paul, good to hang with you, man.
Here you go.